How you doing, big guy? Figured I'd get out of the way, let you catch up with 80. Though, from the look on your face, it doesn't look like it went well.
She's still angry at me for leaving.
Can you blame her? Shit, being a teenager is bad enough, but Ludmilla's death, your exile, it was all hard on her. But you did what you had to. You had to get away from us to get yourself back on track.
That's what I tried to tell her.
I've been telling her that for years. Never eased her pain, though. But you're back now. It'll pass. Just give it time.
Adana told me about your mission to infiltrate the fracking site.
Yeah, about that. We're currently at a roadblock. ENDRON'S data encryption is uncrackable.
So she said.
Our only way to get our hands on that data is to take it directly from the server in their lab. But surveillance is tight. Even Adana couldn't get in there without being caught. And I don't think I could create a big enough distraction to draw their security's eyes away.
What's Rotko think about you two going undercover like this?
As you might imagine, he was a little resistant at first. But once he understood what we wanted to do, he gave us the green light.
Sounds like you've got something in mind.
If we want to draw security's attention, we have to hit them hard. Blowing up the refinery should do the trick. But that's not happening until we can get into the fracking site. That's step one. The site is protected by an electric fence and a myriad of cameras, all of which are powered by the dam ENDRON acquired when it bought the site. Now, if someone could get into the dam and connect me to their network, I could access their system discreetly.
Allowing you to cut the power to their defenses without their notice.
Exactly. We can worry about the fracking site after that.
Okay. I'll go talk to Rotko to see how he wants to make up the teams.
Thanks, Gahal. It's good to have you back. But if you don't mind, I'd like to take a few moments for myself. Lost some friends during the attack.
Don't worry. Take all the time you need.
So, any news on the group?
As you know, Magadon claims they opened a new lab to develop natural supplements. It's obviously a front, but they've got the public eating out of their hand.
They just brought their supplements to market. We don't expose them. A whole lot of unsuspecting.
So, were you able to talk with your daughter? As you might imagine, there's still a lot of tension there. Between the attack on the Cairn and your sudden return, she's going through a lot right now. Give her time. Ava said the same thing. I hope you're both right. Speaking of Ava and Adana, they told me about their plan to get their hands on the encrypted data inside the fracking site's laboratory.
To bring ENDRON down from the inside, yes. I think they've got the right idea. If we manage to chase ENDRON from this region, they'll just continue their dirty work elsewhere. It's time for a decisive blow. So we follow Ava and Adana's plan. We'll attack the dam to bring down the defenses of the fracking site. I want you to lead the incursion. You coordinate with Ava and Adana over comms, and allow them access to the dam's network.
Ava gave me the rundown. But if I set off a single alarm, things will get very dangerous very quickly.
I know. One sign something's amiss, and Tank Girl will be at the dam before you know it. So while you're sneaking through the inside of the dam, I'll be creating a diversion on the outside. That should keep her attention off you. And even if someone does raise the alarm at the dam, Tank Girl will have no idea why you're really there.
Good. You can count on me.
Excellent. We'll have Declan meet you near the dam. He's got the relays you'll place to get Ava and Adana access to ENDRON's network.
There's still a long way to go. But life's picking up again in the Cairn. Ludmilla, I hope you can see this, wherever you are.
You've found your peace at last, old Magnus.
Hey, Cajal, right?
You must be Declan. You with Lambda Mankind?
That's right. Ava's told me all about you. It's an honor, really.
I don't know about that. I hear you've got the relays I need to install at the dam.
Yeah, I got them right here. You need anything else?
How'd you meet Ava, anyway?
By investigating her, really. I used to be a cop, tasked with putting her and Lambda Mankind away. And I tried, but Ava runs a clean operation. That didn't make the bosses happy, though. They told me to falsify evidence to bring him down. That's when I realized they were in Endron's pocket. I tried calling him out, but the whole precinct came down on me like a ton of bricks. I had no choice but to run, and I ran to Ava. I pledged my life to fighting Endron.
You and the other humans. You know who it is you're working with, right? This isn't just ideology for us.
Yeah, I know. I know what you are. Ava told us everything. Trust me, Cajal. We're all on the same side here. We're fighting for the survival of the planet, whatever the cost.
What do you know about the dam?
After you took down their training center, they doubled down on security at all the other sites in the region. Even if Rotko draws their attention, they're still going to have a lot of resistance. They've even brought in some of their elite guards from Nevada. And these guys are huge. I don't even know if you could call them human anymore.
We've met, but I had no idea they were from Nevada.
Well, the training center you took out wasn't the only cart ENDRON had in its hand.
That figures. I should be good.
Before you go, I've got a favor to ask. We've identified a key player working at the dam. We think she's got important information on whatever ENDRON's up to in Nevada. Her name's Victoria Vokes. We need you to question her. Get whatever info out of her you can.
Keeping the Cairn safe is my top priority here, but I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. Good luck, Cajal.
Squadron attacked the activists' camp.
What are we supposed to do with it? Take it to their mine?
Nothing like that. They only want DNA samples. Just a routine pass. Ask questions, just do your job.
The civilians taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Should I warn the commander?
No, they're working for us. Nothing to worry about from them.
Thank you. I could have sworn... No.
Commander intend to do about these activists?
You'll know as soon as I do. For now, sit tight. Dismissed.
Hold on.
Security!
I'll cut you, mother! Get a load of that!
The entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
They signed a deal with ENDRON to convert their prison sentence into years of security work.
Something's up.
I've got eyes on an intruder.
Okay, let's go.
The main elevator is the only way to reach your targets. You should see a big warehouse door. It's just behind that.
Got it.
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improving.
inventory and Vogue's badge. Can you see those windows upstairs at the end of the room? That's where she is.
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit. How are you doing, Rodko?
Something. They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
Spread out. Search the area.
What?
We got...
Going loud. I've got eyes on an intruder.
Yeah.
inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in. And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
We just got a call from the fracking site. Apparently there's been a drop in voltage that's affecting their electric fence.
Huh. Well, let's increase the throughput of the dam to boost the power supply. Who was it who called? Major Grainer?
No, thank God. She's in Nevada. But she should be back soon, with more men and better hardware. President Watkins' orders. He doesn't want us taking any risks after what happened.
I got eyes!
I've got you!
Disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the deceptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now. We'll be falling back soon.
Staying right here. Major Grainer's orders.
But this turbine needs to work to ensure an optimal level of energy for the fracking site.
And that's not my problem. Take it up with the Major if you've got a complaint.
second terminal's disconnected.
Great. The receptors are just about ready. They'll make it look like everything's still up and running. ENDRON won't notice a thing.
Medical files on the troops coming in from Nevada, and...
Something wrong?
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood tests came back positive for some of the psychoactive drugs you might expect. But there's something else. Something strange. I'll have to look into it.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Spread out. Search the area. Make him hurt.
Last terminal suite.
The receptors are ready, Ava.
I'm on it.
Okay, I'm in the dam's control center now. Good to go. Go home. I've identified a vehicle exit. I'll open it for you.
The turbine's perimeter. All clear. Requested the reports on ENDRON'S new biofuel from Nevada.
Now you can forget it. Only Victoria Vokes knows anything about it. If you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That's classified and well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, can't blame you for being curious.
Thank you.
Yeah?
I'm glad you're back.
Me too, Eddie. Me too.
Thank you. can't hide with that long.
I'm out.
Good. And they don't suspect a thing. The plan worked perfectly. Go check in with Rocco. And pop by to see Adana if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
This is where Rocco and the others staged their distraction.
Humans are bleeding Gaia dry and strengthening the worm.
Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple. No unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on ENDRON'S twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. Which is why I need you, Cajal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I manage to recover anything.
So Ava's said. We need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, AD. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm...
Declan and I will jam their communications, just in case.
Adana, you go about your normal workday until you get the signal. Everyone else, we attack this evening. I wish you all the best of luck.